עכשיו.
Let's look at Kyogi no Kata now. Okay, so Kyogi no Kata, again, it starts with the basic two tsuki punches. So, one, two. Okay, but these two punches, what do they teach us? Nobody attacks with the two long tsuki punches. But it teaches me again to do something that is not instinctive with my legs, the sabaki in my legs. So now you better go back, 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 back. Thanks, Avishai, so you can see my legs. And what I want to do is to alternate just in the right tsuki. So he attacks me with right tsuki, and we said again, okay, if I'm afraid, I will go back like this. If I'm very combative, I will go forward. Okay, but if I learn something, I can do many things. I have 10 directions, 10 options. Okay, all here and here. So he attacks me, I will do this. Again. So, Kyogi no Kata, this is what we do. I go with my head like I did diagonal back. Okay, naname ushiro taisabaki. But my feet do the ninja walk, which is aruki. But I want to alternate, you know the difference here. Okay, so I go diagonal, one. And aruki, two. So this is the train. One, two. One, two. Diagonal, aruki. Both of these open other options. So if I go the diagonal, I have some options. If I do the aruki, I have the, what Kyogi gives me, the ability to move forward diagonally. Okay? So, one, this is what I want to do. Stand back again, diagonally back, two. We look at Kyogi no Kata, and we see something that is the signature of the basic level in Koto Ryu, okay, of the Shodan. And what's the signature? Everything is about deception. So, Tangeki, I deceive up, kick down, okay? And Tenchi, deceive down, up. And here, in Kyogi, I deceive him because I go this way. So if he looks at my upper body, he thinks I went diagonally back. But actually, I'm preparing the forward attack, okay? And again, from this, what can I do to attack? Basically, attack with the front hand, went diagonally back, and attack with the back hand, either with a step or with a back fist. But here, I have other options. First of all, I can return with this punch, okay? And I can open up forward diagonally, and then the opponent is open to me to hit. So if he attacks me with a tsuki, I do one. When he attacks me with the other tsuki, I'm here. Let's do it without talking. Here, I'm so close that the kata says, okay, the kata, okay? Entangle his leg and go here. Follow up with the strike. But what is the meaning behind this? Very rare, okay? I don't know how to call it. Is it a ko-uchigake? Okay, it's ninjutsu ko-uchigake, I just pressure the knee. The meaning is that if I find myself, one, two, here, I can either hit immediately or close distance. Why? Because I'm in front of his powerhouse back punch. So, one, two, get near. Get near, near, near. Now it's not important. Shall I do this, ko-uchigake? Doesn't matter. Shall I do this? Okay, kibisu gaeshi, lift the heel, it doesn't matter. As long as I'm inside, and he will not punch me with the cross punch. Because if I'm outside, one, two, oh, next thing he will open my face. One, close this. One, close this. Diagonal, that's it.